Do not fast if you have no idea what fasting is. And do not fast if you have no purpose in mind of why you want to do fasting. I'm going to show you by the end of this video how you can fast and reap all of the benefits from fasting without having to go days without eating. Make sure you stick around. But first, let's get into what fasting is and what does it do to the body.
Every time you eat, you store some of that energy in the liver as glycogen.
But after not eating for 10 to 12 hours, your glycogen levels will be extremely low.
Why would you want to do this, you might ask?
With little glycogen left, fat cells in your body release fats into your bloodstream. The fat cells head straight to your liver, where they are converted into energy for your body and brain.
So you are literally burning fat to function. Blood samples show people who fasted from 12 to 24 hours experienced a 60% increase in energy from fat, and the biggest change occurring after the 18th hour. That really hurt. The process of burning fat releases a chemical called ketones.
In the brain, ketones trigger the release of an important molecule called BDNF. BDNF helps build and strengthen neurons and neural connections in areas of the brain responsible for learning and memory.
A boost in ketone production has been shown to improve memory in people with early signs of dementia as soon as 6 weeks. Increasing ketones in the body is also a common treatment for people that have severe cases of epilepsy. Ketogenic diets have been shown to increase ketones 4 times its normal value. But fasting has been shown to increase ketones count in the body by 20 times. So you might want to say bye to your keto diet and start fasting. One of the main reasons why you want to do fasting is because of the human growth hormone. This hormone helps you maintain, repair, and rebuild healthy tissue in your brain and your organs. It also speeds up recovery whenever you have an injury and after exercise.
This helps to build muscle mass, boost metabolism, and burn fat. It's just the perfect hormone. Fasting is a great stimulus to HGH secretion. During fasting, there is a spike in the early morning, and there is regular secretion throughout the day as well. Research also showed a 5-fold increase in HGH in response to a 2-day fast.
From a psychology perspective, depriving yourself from food, something that we always want to consume, makes us mentally tougher. Resisting the brain input of always wanting to eat makes you have a better self-control over other areas in your life.
Now I'm going to teach you how you can do fasting in a very simple way. There is a method called the 16-8 method. And the 16 means that 16 hours of the day you're not going to be consuming food or anything rather than water. On the 8-hour period, you're going to be feeding yourself healthy stuff. Now, my method to getting there is simple. Start with 12 hours. 12 hours is a very simple way to do it. Let's say that you had your last meal at 8 p.m. the night before. You go to bed at 10, you sleep, and once you wake up by 8 a.m. is when you can have your first meal, and that is the 12-12 method. This is mostly an introduction to fasting, so it's not as hard to start with the 16 hours without eating. You gradually take yourself to the 16-8. Once you're in the 16-8, you want to maintain this for at least 30 days so you can start seeing the results happening in your body and your overall health. It's called intermittent fasting. I have done 2 days, 3 days fasting, but I do make sure I have everything that I need in order to stay healthy within that period of time, like my electrolytes, very hydrated, in order to give my body what it needs to function normally while it takes its time to heal myself from within. Fasting is a great method for losing fat. Is a great method to increase overall health. Now, do not fast if you think fasting is a quick fix to everything that you have, or your excess of fat in your body, or it's gonna be a quick fix for whatever. No, it's not. It's just a method for you to achieve those goals within a reasonable period of time. And for me, fasting is the fastest way to get to those goals. I personally struggle having different diets, low calorie deficit diet, keto diet. I struggle with it because I do not like the kitchen. I just don't like the kitchen. I don't like cooking, I don't like staying there, I don't having to prep specific things. If I go to the kitchen, I like to prepare something simple that is healthy, but it's not gonna take me 2 hours to cook. So fasting is great because it allows me to lose fat within the period of 16 hours. And then on the 8 hours that I have to eat, I don't have to be as picky. I can just eat healthy things, but it doesn't have to be measured, but it doesn't have to be specific things. And this is why I like fasting. I recommend you do the same, try it. Fasting is a great, great diet plan, if we can call it that.
If your goal is to lose the most amount of fat in the shortest time possible, then I highly recommend you watch this video right here. It's gonna teach you how you can combine fasting with cold showers to have the best effect for fat losing.
Try it for 16 days. Let me know what you think. Like always, subscribe, like the video, and I'll see you on the next one.